fully flighted eagle. So she was actually part of the restoration of nesting eagles to Missouri. They brought in 74 eagles into the state of Missouri during the 1980s. And these come into the wild so that they would come back. They were just hatchlings. They were put in artificial nests and released into the wild. She was released into the wild from an artificial nest in 1989. She was 12 years old at the time she was released from that nest, and she failed to thrive. We don't know why. She was brought into our hospital nearly starved and dehydrated, and she had to be held by the
Did you bring a chicken leg or something?
She's been with us for more than a year. She's seen more than 10,000 people. We do programs with her to tell her story. She's very local. And she's part of the show. So she also likes to look at China before she's looking for that fish she's going over there. But she's a part of the show now, too.
Thank you. Aye.
Hey!
Tie ball with you, Dan. Tie ball with you.